And we also hope that pray for Lokman Maharaj's successful completion of his 100 Padayatras. And for all of the devotees, completion of their centennial goals. So, Bhagavad Gita, centennial goals. Now, Lokanabad will tell us the next program. Let me get over here. I eternally worship Lord Nityananda, who is the root of the tree of devotional service. He took the beautiful lotus hand and he very soft. The lotus hand of Lord Chaitanya in his own hand. And then they glanced upon each other's lotus faces and then they became filled with bliss. And then they began dancing around all these beautiful mountain trees and the places of Bengal. And they were spreading Hare Krishna and teaching everybody with their beauty and casting upon everyone a merciful disciple's way.
So Lord Nityananda and Lord Chaitanya approaching the dust of their own lotus feet. So literally we get a chance to walk, dance in that particular dust. And the rose, somebody like to taste a little bit of it. We'll be tasted, of course, by following their track. So many Vaishnavas have come from all over the world. They're also distributing their dust. So take advantage. Every day that you're here and trying to get full nourishment. Nourishment in terms of the eyes, so many beautiful deities. All of you have seen, some of you just come to that day or two, so many beautiful forms of the Lord, and so many Vaishnavas, so many gods. So all of these devotees are gods that we're offering. Beautiful Bhagavad Gita. Beautiful Bhagavad Gita!
Hare Krishna. Lord Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, Saloham Sava Bhuti Shri Padayatra Nathriya. That means Lord Krishna is not conscious. He is accepting the service of every living entity in this world. Suryam Sava Bhutana. Whatever somebody's background may be, whatever vana, whatever ashram, whatever country, whatever religion, Lord Sri Krishna is the father of all. Anandi Vida Prakatita, the father of all living entities. And now Lord Krishna's movement is going all over the world. The Sankirtan movement of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Garadindika, Kaap, Krishna, Upadev. In this age, and we unite the world under the banner of the International Society for Krishna Consciousness.
Now, finally, we request that the Jaipur group who has been heading this particular Padayatra in India for last, how many years? 11 years. We'll talk, there's a lot to talk about and we'll do that tonight, some of that. We are welcome to come to the main stage. At this point, we're going to take 15 words. My first entry is to the government.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Dhama, 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 Dh